made possible by the financial support of viewers like you.
Tonight, a very special reunion of your favorite entertainers, starring Myron Florin and stars of The Lawrence Welk Show, Bobby Burgess and Barbara Boylan, Joanne Castle, Henry Cuesta, Arthur Duncan, Ralna English, Joe Feeney, Jack Immel, Barney Liddell, and Jim Roberts, with special appearances by Lynn Viviano, the Cincinnati Boy Choir, and Cincinnati's first Christian Assembly of God Choir. Join us as Myron Florin presents stars of The Lawrence Welk Show. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome everyone's favorite accordion man, Myron Florin.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, we're so happy to be doing this show for you folks and for our PBS supporters. Lawrence Welk used to call the next man that we're going to bring out the man that kept tap dancing alive all through the 50s, 60s, and 70s. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a great welcome now for Arthur Duncan. One, two, three, four.
Sound of rain on the window pane makes a mighty sweet and soft refrain. Well, there is no rhythm like the beat of the tippity-tippity-tap of happy feet. Mockingbird, he never says a word, but his pretty music must be heard. Well, there is no music like the beat of the tippity-tippity-tap of happy feet. Honey, when we're dancing, why it's so divine. Count up, we're much closer, we're closer than a quarter to nine. I love that band down in Dixieland. Got a rhythm, makes you clap your hands. when there is no rhythm like the beat of the tippity tippity tap of happy feet. Honey, when we're dancing, why it's so divine, kind of we're much closer, we're closer than a quarter to nine. Well, I love that band down in Dixieland, got a rhythm makes you clap your hands. Well, there is no rhythm like the beat of the tippity tippity tap of happy feet. Tippity tap of happy feet. A tippity tip, a tippity tip, a tippity tip tip of happy feet.
And Arthur Duncan, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very, very much, ladies and gentlemen. Gee, you're a marvelous group. And it's nice to be back on television again. Thank you. There's a song I'd like to do for you that goes back to the year 1928. And this particular song was taken from the Broadway production Blackbirds. Now, I'm sure that when you hear the song, you'll recognize it because it's been repopularized many, many times over again. I've also asked Myron and the orchestra to help me out on the third chorus. Can you do that for me, guys? Oh, boy. I learned something the other day, and I learned it on the golf course. It don't mean a thing. That is right. It don't mean a thing if you ain't got that swing. Here we go. Look out, two and four. One, two, one, two, three, four.
Well, it don't mean a thing if you ain't got that swing. Don't mean a thing, all you've got to do is swing. Makes no difference if it's sweet or hot. Give that rhythm everything you've got. Well, it don't mean a thing if you ain't got that swing.
Take it away, Arthur Duncan. One, two, three, four.
Go!
incredible. Arthur Bow. Isn't he wild? This next gentleman we're going to bring out, ladies and gentlemen, spent almost as much time with champagne music as Lawrence Welk himself. From Gary, Indiana, ladies and gentlemen, here's Barney Liddell to take you on a little musical journey. That was Tommy Dorsey's theme, and here's one of his early hits. Bonus and songwriters. See if you recognize this one. That was Russ Morgan's theme song, and this next melody is an old high school melody. See if you recall this. Take you back to the 40s to the Ted Williams Orchestra. Got a little surprise for you, and see if you recall this one. Thank you.
Thank you, folks.
Yeah, Barney.
Thank you.
Great.
Thanks, Barney.
Barney Liddell, ladies and gentlemen. It's so great to be with Barney all those years with Lawrence Welk. Thank you.
This next artist we're going to introduce spent about 10 years with the Lawrence Welk Show. She plays the piano, and she's been doing a lot of work around the country, so she brought her own conductor. Lynn Viviano, would you come in, please? Nice to have you here.
Thank you.
Beautiful. And friends, this lady we're going to bring out is a very shy and retiring sort of person, and we really want you to get together and make her feel at home. Let's welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Joanne Castle.
About a party that's 10 times more than gay. To say the thing to jump in leaves not a doubt that everything is in full swing when you hear somebody shout. This joint is jumping, it's really jumping. Come and catch, check your ass. I mean, this joint is jumping, the piano's thumping, the dancers bumping. All this, there's bodies more than hot. I mean, this joint is jumping. Check your weapons at the door, sure to pay your dollars. Burn your leather. The roof is rocking, the neighbor's knocking. We're all bumped till the wagon comes. I mean, this joint is jumping. How about a little piano now? You ready? Let's go. Here we go. Woo! Woo! Thank you. What a crowd. Oh, you're wonderful. Thank you so much. It's so nice to be here. How about these reruns? We're in reruns. Have you been watching them on television? It's great. They've been going back to some shows a long time ago, to the shows I was on, the Lennon Sisters, really going back, you know. Unfortunately, I get to watch myself in three different sizes. But I'll take it. I'm enjoying watching. But you know, every time I watch the Lawrence Welk reruns, I always say to myself, you know, I wonder how I ever got on that show. I actually thought I was a little bit too wild for him. But you know what? Someone happened to tell Lawrence Welk a long time ago that I could play ragtime and honky-tonk piano. So one day, I got this call from Lawrence Welk himself. He called me on the telephone, and the first question he wanted to know was, how large was my repertoire? After I looked the word up, he doesn't say it like you and I, you know. I lied to him, and I told him I knew 300 ragtime and honky-tonk songs. That was the biggest lie, but I want to get on this show so bad. The truth is, ladies and gentlemen, I knew three. That's right, three, that's all. And I went on week-to-week basis, and finally Lawrence hired me right on the air in front of millions of people watching. He found out it was my 20th birthday, and it was the biggest surprise of my life. Here he comes out with a cake, and then he sings happy birthday to me, and I was hired just right on the spot. Well, I'd like to do the number that I did that night that I got hired on, and here it is, the 12th Street Rag.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, my goodness, I'm out of breath. That's great. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, now I want you to do me a favor and support this public television station. It would mean a great deal to me. And I'll be back a little later with some more. Meanwhile, pick up those phones.
Generous support of the Channel 6 membership drive. Restaurant Runners is the most valued Channel 6 supporter.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jack Immel.
I'm sure a lot of you folks out there will agree with me when I say that some of the most exciting years in American music were the big band days.
Yes, sir.
Right. Well, I put together a little medley of songs you might have heard the big bands play back in those days, starting out with Glenn Miller's String of Pearls. Ready, Myron?
All set. All set.
I want to see.
Jack Immel, ladies and gentlemen. This will be great.
Thank Jack, you.
Beautiful, beautiful Jack. Oh, I tell you, Jack joined us from the Navy many, many years ago, started out playing the marimba, doing a little dancing, and wound up doing all of those beautiful little production numbers you used to see on the Lawrence Welk Show, and wound up as the assistant producer of the Lawrence Welk Show. And Jack will be back again a little bit later on in the show. Lawrence Welk always had the knack of picking out wonderful soloists on every instrument all during his career. You heard Barney Liddell just a little bit earlier. This next young man is carrying on the tradition of Benny Goodman. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome, and you're going to love him, Henry Cuesta.
Thank you all so very much. What an honor it is for me to be on the same stage, like Mr. Welk used to say, with the world's greatest accordionist, Myron Florin.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Henry.
Myron, how about some big band Dixieland jazz?
Great, great, great.
Okay, here we go with the Bourbon Street Parade.
One, two, three, oh! Thank you.
Mr. Ladies and Gentlemen, isn't he wonderful? Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Thank you, Henry. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure now to introduce Lawrence Welks and my favorite tenor, Joe Feeney. And it's my pleasure also to join Joe in this next number.
Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the roses fallen. It's you, must go and I must buy. But come here back when summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow. When ye come and all the flowers are dying, if I am dead, as dead I well may be, ye'll come and find the place where I am lying and kneel and say an ave there for me. And I shall hear the soft you tread above me, and all my grave will warmer, sweet be. For you will bend and tell me that you love me, and I shall sleep in peace until
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. With all the problems in the world today, I would simply like to say, ladies and gentlemen, I am so proud to be an American.
If tomorrow all the things were gone I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife, I'd thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and you can't take that away. Hey, oh, I'm proud to be an American, for at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the man who died who gave that right to me. There ain't no doubt I love this land. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, from New York to L.A., well, there's pride in every American heart. It's time to stand and say, hey, oh, I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me, and I'd gladly stand next to you and defend her till the day, if there ain't no doubt.
Thank you, Myron. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And now it's time for you to stand up and be an American and pledge your support to public television. Call this station now, and God bless
that you care about our kind of program. Your contribution to the pledge effort is so very important. Make that call right now. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back Joanne Castle.
Thank you. Thank you very, very much. We're going to pick it up a bit now. And we're going to do something that's very, very popular. We used to do it every week, and it's one of my favorites, and I hope it's one of yours. It's a polka. So we're going to ask you to clap your hands, stamp your feet, just keep timing the music, have a lot of fun, because here's one of the most popular polkas ever, the Beer Barrel Polka. Here we go, all right?
wonderful.
It's my pleasure now to introduce America's favorite dance couple, Bobby Burgess and Barbara Boylan.
You know, so many people wonder how we can dance so much together, go on tour, rehearse, choreograph our own routines, and how we can get along so well. We're not married.
To each other, that is. Bobby married Myron Florence's daughter, Christy, and they live in the Hollywood Hills in California with their four beautiful children, two boys and two girls.
Grandpa. I just happen to have a few pictures of them. And Barbara married one of the singers of the Lawrence Welk Show, Greg Dixon, and they live in Denver, Colorado, and they have two children.
And they're both away at college.
So we're both doing our bit to keep the musical family growing.
You know, it's such a pleasure dancing with Bobby again, especially for all our friends in public television.
And now it's time for some more dancing. Since we just heard Joanne's version of the Beer Barrel Polka, Barbara and I thought we'd like to keep things rolling with our version of the Pennsylvania Polka.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, wait. I've got to set the right mood here for Mr. Welk.
Here we go. Everybody, clap along.
A one and a two and a...
Aren't they wonderful, Bobby and Barbara? Thank you, and they'll be back again a little bit later on in the show. This next artist we're going to bring out, Lawrence Welk, always referred to as our ladies' man. And he's coming out to sing one of his most requested songs. From Kentucky, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Jimmy Roberts.
I left my heart in San Francisco, high on a hill. It calls to me to be where little cable cars climb halfway to the stars. The morning fog may chill the air. I don't care, my love waits there. In San Francisco, above the blue and windy sea, golden sun will shine for me.
Yeah. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. And now, after taking you to the West Coast, we're going to take you to the East Coast and New York, New York.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray and step around the heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in that city that doesn't sleep to find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. My little town blues a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York. And step around the heart of it, New York, New York. I want to wake up in that city that doesn't sleep to find I'm king of the hill, head of the list, cream of the crop, and the top of the heap. My little town blues
Jimmy.
Thank you, Byron. Good to be
Isn't
with you.
Isn't it wonderful?
And now, please welcome another of the great singing stars of the Lawrence Welk Show, Ralna English.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
Thank you, Byron. Hello. How are you? Oh. That old black magic has me in its spell. That old black magic that you weave so well. I see fingers up and down my spine. Same old witchcraft when your eyes meet mine. Same old jingle that I feel inside. And then that elevator starts to ride. Down and down I go, around and around I go, like a leaf that's caught the tide. I should stay away, but what can I do? I hear your name and I'm aflame. Aflame with such a burning desire that only your kiss can put out the fire. And you're the lover I have waited for. You're the mate fate had me create. Mine. Down and down and down I go, in a spin, loving the spin I'm in, under that old black magic called love. Here's the band, ladies and gentlemen. Burning desire that only your kiss can put out the fire. And you're the lover I have waited for. You're the mate fate had me created for. And every time your lips meet mine, darling, down and down I go. Around and around I go in a spin, loving the spin I'm in. Under that old black magic called love. Under that old black magic called love. Wonderful. And they are. They really are. It's such a pleasure to be here and to be doing this show for public television. And I'm very excited because for my next number, I've asked the choir from the First Christian Assembly of God Church in Cincinnati to join me. And this next song, it happens to be one of Lawrence Welk's favorite songs. It's a song, as a matter of fact, that he introduced to me on his television show. So, Lawrence, wherever you are, this is for you. Oh, Lord, my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe display. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. When through the woods and forest glades I wander and hear the birds sing sweetly in the trees, when I look down from lofty mountain grandeur and hear the brook and feel the gentle breeze, then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art. How great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. When Christ
Christ shall come with shout of acclamation and take me home. What joy shall fill my heart, and I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my
Isn't she wonderful, ladies and gentlemen?
Thank you, Myron.
And our wonderful choir. On behalf of everyone here, I'd like to say how thankful we are for your wonderful support over the years. And now I'd like to ask you to show your support for public television.
Call this station now. Public television needs your support.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Portland, Indiana, let's welcome Jack Immel.
Those of you that's watched the Lawrence Welk Show through the years, you might remember my little part of the show. It's especially in the early years when I had first come out of the Navy, I would come out and I would start out by playing the old woodpile here. Then after I played it a while, I'd tap dance around it. And then I would tap dance and play the marimba at the same time. And then for my finale, I used to jump over it. Anybody remember that? Oh. Some people remember that, Myron. Yeah, well, yeah. Yeah, well, I'm sorry, folks, but I won't be doing that tonight. Well, it's not that I couldn't do it. I could jump over that sucker right now. Nothing to it. But you got to remember one thing. This instrument's 40 years old. It can't take it like it used to. Tell you though, I'd like to do a little bit of what I just talked about and do a number that was made famous by the Fred Waring Organization. It was his theme song for many, many years, and it's called Sleep. Are you ready, Mike?
I'm all set. All set. Okay.
How are you guys holding up anyway? Let's hear it for the band, folks, huh? Now this next part, and there is a next part, you know, this next part is what I call the fast part. Yeah. This is the part where I literally kill myself. And I tell you folks something, I mean this sincerely. If I had to kill myself tonight, I couldn't think of a group of people I would rather do it for than you folks watching on PBS tonight. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Okay, here we go, guys.
Okay.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to dedicate this next medley especially to the men and women in our armed forces, past, present, and future. And we call it the American Patrol. Thank you.
Let's meet once again, ladies and gentlemen, the cast, beginning with Joe Feeney. Rhonda English. Arthur Duncan. Bobby Burgess and Barbara Boylan. Henry Cuesta. Barney Liddell. Jimmy Roberts. Joanne Castle. Jack Ibble.
And Myron Florence.
Oh, that's right. And ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for coming, for your wonderful support of public television. Thank you so much. Good night. God bless.
This is PBS.